Amma's travel group traveled from Mysore to Bengaluru by road. Journeys with Amma are always joyful and exciting for her children.